With design interiors getting more minimal even in the bathroom, there's a good chance that you're going to be asked to fit one of the latest style vertical bar mixers. But don't worry, if you're fitting one from the Triton range, you'll find there's nothing to it. Everything you need is in one box, so you'll be done in no time. Firstly, you'll need to know what style of vertical bar mixer you're dealing with. There are three types available. One with a standard riser pipe kit, one with a fixed head, and one which allows you to divert the water flow between two outlets. Whichever Triton vertical mixer shower you're fitting, they all come with this easy fit bracket. It might not look too important, but this will help you work through the installation faster. Vertical bar mixers are only really suitable for new builds and refurbs due to the inlet configuration. This bracket allows for variations in the cavity wall depth, the thickness of the plasterboard and the tiles. It does away with the need to manually set inlet distances for the pipes, and it provides a rigid support for the shower. This same great flexibility and ease applies to connections at the top of the shower pole. This can easily be adjusted to ensure the riser pipe remains completely parallel to the wall. Before fixing the bracket in the wall, decide on the height and the position of the shower and the direction of pipes to the bracket. The bracket needs a secure fixing and must be fixed to an upright batten. Make sure it's level, and for this particular model, there must be at least 32 millimetres from the face of the threads on the bracket to the finished wall surface. This is to allow clearance for the shower pole bracket. Fit a support batten in the wall for the shower pole to be secured to. Complete pipe work to the bracket and flush out the pipes and check for leaks before making good the wall. Once the tiling is complete, seal around the chrome bracket for a watertight seal. Fit the trim plate and ceiling washers. You're now ready to fit and secure the bar mixer to the bracket. Flow regulators are supplied for use on high pressure systems if you need to limit the flow rate. Now for the shower kit. Temporarily fit the shower pole into the top of the mixer. Mark the position of the shower pole support bracket. Drill the wall. Fit the shower pole bracket, making sure it's well supported by the batten in the wall. Attach the rest of the bracket to the shower pole. Fit the pole back into the top of the mixer. The diverter assembly on the top of the mixer can be positioned to the left or right. Guide the shower pole onto the mounting bracket. Adjust the bracket using its telescopic feature to ensure that the shower pole is parallel with the mixer, even if the wall is not true. Lock the grub screws in the bracket and the diverter. Job done. Let's face it, life's too short to be wasting time on dodgy walls and iffy cavity depths. Work with Triton's range of vertical bar mixers and you'll be in, done and out in no time. If you'd like more information on our range of vertical bar mixers or any of the Triton range of showers and accessories, simply visit tritonshowers.co.uk.